breaking news radio blog. No second gunman found, police say. Investigators find six dead, plus gunman. The officer who shot and killed the gunman was wounded but expected to live. Breaking news radio blog.